Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Kevin Fox here. And today, we're gonna be playing Asphalt 9 Legends. And it's called the Asphalt 8 Earhorn. Again, for some reason. I say again, because, I mean, I had a pre-recording of this, and I called it Asphalt 8 Earhorn. And so, today, yeah. Sorry for the weird videos. So right now we're in the tunnels, which is insane. So I'm gonna choose this one. It's the first car you get, unfortunately, but it's the highest car that you can. The other one's pretty fast too, but this one's recommended for 602, and this one's 634. So, the hard thing is you have to tilt your screen to actually drive, but it's optional. But this game without that option is ridiculously hard to control. So, kind of. Yeah, that would. So, other mode is like, I believe it's called touch drive. It's stupid. It's really stupid. Maybe like, you swipe which direction you want to go, and like, sure it seems easy, but it's stupid. Like, I mean, I'd rather tilt the screen. Even though I'm kind of used to, like, tilting the cars in certain times, I don't really think I'm worried about it. Better than what I've put on it. But I did it! Also, if I fail a few times, it's because I can't really see that well and outside. And the sun is really bad out today. Also, yeah, if any of you play this as well, my username is Electron86 and my queen is that what's called? Queen? So, but here's all my stats. My group is called Space Cats with a 4, 3, and a 4. Into the matter is beyond the stars. Don't know why you need to know that. But, here's my stuff. So, yeah, if you want to friend me or whatever, go ahead. Knock yourself out. Besides, play the same phrase, Tokyo. What's the record? 633. Oof. Barely got it. Yeah. I say that because a doge is running by my face. Is it ants time? He's out! Yeah, there we go. It looks pretty nice. This game. It looks amazing. I'm not sure, but I think they use a new engine. Oh shoot. Hi, Steve. Yeah, oh, I can't put that. So I can't put it. Excuse the dog. Take out the liquor. I didn't do too well on that one. Let's try that again. So. Touch drive. Let's try it with touch drive only. Just to show you how idiotic this thing is. But who knows? I only used it for the beginning effort at all. To be honest. But yeah. All you need to do is. Okay. To finish. Okay, that. Yeah. So. Thank you. that's not what I mean. So that was a lot of customer. So what's the record with that? 650. So just a screw you.
Did I just take a screw shoot?
Yes, I did. Oh, I could do that even if I tried. What's going on? Oh, shoot. It's a cat and I'm allergic to cats, Go away, Toodle. What was it, Toodle? Tigger. Go away, Tigger. You're getting fluffy, and I want to pet you, but I can't, or else I'll die. Stay right there. Stay. Nope. Okay, so situation time. Full death, okay. That will come in lots of handy. Because, I mean, it's like energy. Limited time events, take me. Is this where I get into multiplayer? No, it's daily events. I want to do... Oh, free try. Great, thanks. Thank you, oh my swords. You got it stuck in my head, and I don't like that song. Okay. Evil spider contours. Not again. Oh my god, there. It's fine. Finally. Tap. The new club season is here. Ready? What? I might have to go. Okay, so I am back. next one is Simon. So the stupid cat hit finally. But at least I'm still recording. Oh my god, that cat is adorable. Future, you show a picture of Tigger on the screen. Okay. So. Yeah, they're people too. These are big things. I also have some other cats which have the same thing. And they're adorable. Because it means it looks like it's not so good. Yeah, so. Pictures. Did you start acting up there a moment after you're starting? Oh, yeah, I'll be back. What to play, because asphalt still isn't working. Let's do this. It's pretty low quality, but I mean, it's pretty fun. You can make your own tracks. Some of which can be literally gravity-defying. Like, let me show you one. This one. This one's nuts. Oh. Up. Oh, I'm afraid to sit down. Like that. Oh my god. Whoa, I'm already being overtaken. Whoa. Stop flying off the track. Now we can just go full speed. Now let's just go all out. That second beep, that's them finishing, so they're not too far behind me. Another puzzle of really, really, really close. You know what, I might live stream this game. Okay, if you guys want to see this game in live stream, leave a like. Because, I mean, that would be fun to stream, and then you guys can create the track. You guys can just tell me what you want the track to have. Oh my gosh, that was a collision. Yes, you guys can tell me what you guys want the track to have. Heck yeah, corn. What's my name? Hold on. But then, you guys can make the track. Well, I mean, not really make it, but I mean, you tell me what you want on this stupid track. This is final lap. Come on, hurry, faster. Oh, yeah. Okay, so that's one of our gravity-defying tracks. And then there's this one, where the track goes through the floor. Oh, there's this big, Sixteen sided shape. I don't know what that's called. I forgot what that was called. I didn't really pay attention to math class. So here's another one. It's a pretty gravity fun. All of this is upside down. All of this is upside down. Except for the last one. This one, you just go up and then go down. This
what I call it, a blender. I got this idea from, I can't remember, it was Archie Game or Greystone Game. It's one of those two. Anyways, here is the first blender. It's just a bunch of loops intersecting with each other. To be honest, it looks really cool. And then, up we go into the massive blender, and here we go. Here it comes, going down to the bottom. Ever so slowly. Oh shoot, I forgot that was right. Oh shoot, yeah, I know. Here it goes inside the loop, the loops. And if you guys want to look inside the blender, I mean, not this one. Here you go. It's just the same stuff over and over and over again. Can't really see anything. And you can't move the camera without slowing down, so. Here's how you know you're getting close to the bottom. You see that? Slow down! Okay, I'm done. And here's one of my better tracks where you can just floor it all the way. And it's not entirely insane. I should be looking at it. Sure, you can just floor it the entire way, but I mean, it's got gravity defying, it doesn't go back through itself. Actually goes over it, but the actual slot racing thing. So yeah. If you guys want to download this game, then let's see. You guys can go back in the video and check. It's either a slot or maybe it's like EC or something. I believe it's slot racing. I mean, so don't quote me on it. And I'm pretty sure it's And right now I'm using on my Samsung S10
Hey!
It's fine. But it's a pretty good game. It's cool. And that's it. You know what? I'm gonna have to drop you. Let's do 2-lane. Let's see, which way do we go? That way. Go. So let's go up, 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 up. Okay, let's go. No, this is not right. That's not right. That's not right either. That's not right. But that way it's not there, it's not there, it's not there. Oh heck yeah, I'm on the inside, I get a head start. By head start I mean I on the inside lane when you turn left, you get, which is basically the entire course. You get a crazy head start. You go way faster.
This is fun. I like it.
After this, I'm gonna stop recording. Okay. I'm gonna stop recording before I throw up. Oh my god. Okay, because you could hear me through the entire video. I'm just gonna show you the picture, because I'm not gonna bother editing it in. This is the picture of Tigger. They're so cute. And yes, I'm still going to throw up soon if I don't stop recording. So yeah, because you couldn't hear me through most of the things, this cat kept bothering me throughout. That's why I cut like 5 times. This stupid cat. But I mean, it's adorable. It has little thumbs. It's so cute. But yeah, I'm gonna end this video before I actually throw up. Goodbye.